What is that god-awful noise you're making?
Mozart, my low forehead friend. Even this wretched pit can't diminish the spirit of true genius. Life itself started in a murky pit much like this. A true genius like myself learns to seize the moment. You're the first to know that I now have plans to recreate life itself.
Hey, Luthor, you better start breaking a sweat, boy. We're gonna have to throw you to the wall.
Come on, Luthor, let's get this done dirty.
Move it, meathead.
Come on, Luthor, let's see the sweat.
Hey, what's the car doing out here? Hey, stop that vehicle.
Stop, hold it there, sir.
Oh, where the hell is this, and how the hell do I get to Cedar City?
You on the wrong side of the state, boy.
No chance.
Oh, no. You got a fine, fine, super fine sound system here, son.
Well, I guess you dudes have never seen one of these since around 100s, have you?
Yeah, I've seen one once in a magazine.
Hey. Come on, get in.
Really?
Come on.
Really?
All right.
I'm in, Bubba. Let's give it a listen.
Hey, this is lovely.
Doors.
What's going on?
Windows.
Oh, no. Whoa! What's happening here?
The top. Seats. I'm away.
Y'all come back and see us now, yeah? Launch.
Right. Did I do okay or what, Uncle Wax?
Lenny, I've always considered you the Dutch elm disease in my family tree. But this time, nephew, you did fine.
You gonna skip the country, Uncle Wax?
Lenny, you pathetic product of the public school system. Your Uncle Lex has had nothing on his awesome mind since he's been incarcerated except one thing.
Destroy Superman!